pickpocketed by Jordan Stahl. The official goes down, Tim Peel, and then he upends David Warsawski. That's very unfortunate.
And nobody feels worse than Peel. He just lost an edge and went sliding. Collided with an unsuspecting Warsawski at the Pittsburgh blue line. Carolina on the rush obviously doesn't know Peel's coming, and that's when the collision occurs.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah, it's...
Oh.